Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another Twisted Reaction. We got ourselves on deck. Looks like another V-pop or Viet Rap music video that I'm going to react to. Currently, it's by two artists. It's going to be XSE and Ricky Starr. I don't know if I'm saying the artist's name correctly. And the title of the song is Numb. So beautiful, I think.
Moments later.
I think that is what it is. Anyways, not sure what to expect here. It just came onto my recommended feed, so we'll check it out. So let's get to it. Check out.
Đắm chìm chẳng thể tìm được lối thoát ngày qua ngày nghĩ về anh ai đã khiến lòng vấn vương không muốn cứ mãi đơn phương người tôi thương vậy thế nào thế nào thế thế nào tại sao anh cứ phải mãi tìm kiếm một người trong khi tôi ở ngay bên cạnh
Interesting concept, last room.
Để sánh bước bên anh tôi bất chấp tất cả chỉ cần
Definitely alternative type of style. I mean, they're in a green room, so I guess that this might be taking one take if they're doing a dance routine. They just have to, green screen effect back there, which is kind of cool. Definitely showing the background of it, and I think that was on purpose, maybe. Who knows? So, just around the back here, just back here. I mean, got like washer and dryer, glass room, like glass like window, and then this here. I mean, is it supposed to be like a kind of a screen type of thing? I'm not sure, but oh, that's a cool concept though. Very cool concept, different, very alternative kind of look and feel to it. So I'm really kind of impressed with it. Not something that which I usually see, but yeah, no, it's definitely a different concept, right? But yeah, let's get back to it.
Tôi
Oh, clear
thương vậy
screen,
thế
okay.
nào thế nào thế thế nào tại sao anh cứ
What?
phải mãi tìm kiếm một người trong khi tôi ở ngay bên cạnh anh để sánh bước bên anh tôi bất chấp tất cả chỉ cần
phải rơi vào lưới tình anh muốn tôi tình đẹp giống như là cine em đến khiến cho con tim anh phải si mê một hai
Studio,
về
okay.
sáu bảy em như để chạm dance khi cho anh phải nhún nhảy let's go. Let's go em chính là viên ngọc quý còn anh chỉ có một tí dùng khí để anh nói là chào em anh
It's
là
gotta be a green screen, like a huge ass.
Đã bay luôn được chín nút cua được em trong chín phút tất đủ xe đăng kiến trúc đi đi trong BCD cô hô không em biến gì fly team boy get the money khi màn đêm vẫn còn chưa kịp tàn cùng với ca thích chỉ đã kiên nhịp nhàng đắm chìm trong giai điệu của Aslan tay cháy cầm rượu vang tay phải thêm cùng nàng tại sao anh cứ phải mãi tìm kiếm một người trong khi tôi
I'm assuming Ricky, the rapper. Definitely his flow is pretty, but it's pretty smooth as well. I mean, it's definitely got that rhythm, and he's like hitting points, hitting each point like nicely. Let's take a look here. No, this whole green screen and like studio here is like this. This is interesting concept. Just get the green screen up and just put whatever background you want, whatever kind of effects in the back there, and just allows the music video to kind of flow seamlessly, right? So, it's different. It's different, and I mean that's how a lot of videos are kind of made. With a green screen backdrop. or background effects, right? So, definitely an interesting concept where they just kind of do a seamless performance routine and then just kind of do cuts here and there, right? So let's get back to it here. Let's not pause anymore. Well, for now.
Em như được chào đèn khi cho anh phải nhún nhảy. Let's go.
Let's go.
Em chính là viên ngọc quý. Còn anh chỉ có một tí dũng khí để anh nói là chào em. Anh là
Star đã bay luôn được chính nút. Cua được em trong 9 phút. Tất đủ xe đăng kiến trúc đi đi trong BCD. Cô hô không bên biến gì. Fly team boy. Yeah the money. Khi màn đêm vẫn còn chưa kịp tàn. Cùng với ca thích chỉ đã kiên nhịp nhàng. Đắm chìm trong giai điệu của Aslan. Tay cháy cầm rượu vang. Tay phải thêm cùng nàng.
Tại sao anh cứ
okay. That was really different. Definitely a different kind of vibe, different type of taste of the rap that I thought I was expecting. But no, it's actually a lot different. Definitely the set and the way it was video was also very unique as well. I mean, using just a studio, just like I think it's just like one studio. They just place like the one performance video, like when they're dancing, with like a green backdrop screen itself, and then there was the other one where you had like the, I think the washing machines later on, and then like the glass screens with like text that keeps changing right on the screen itself. So, with the element of like a see-through screen or a screen that able to see like different types of effects on it. Overall, it was good. Kind of was slow beginning. It took me a bit of time to kind of get into it. But I guess once the rapping started, it started to kind of start to flow and it started to feel the rhythm of it, right? So no, but other than what I mentioned before, great. I would say. Definitely something that's coming out of Vietnam for sure. That's not expected, and it's definitely a refresh. It's definitely a different taste and style, right? So I give it a thumbs up for that one. Anyways, I'll leave a link down below, and then you guys can just check it out yourself. And if you guys want to comment and let me know how you think about it, let me know. Leave it in the comments down below on the video. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching again. If you like what you saw, please give my video a thumbs up. And if you'd like to see more content of what I want to show to you guys, please subscribe down below and also comment down below as to what you'd like for me to kind of react to or anything that's any other kind of content or something I'd like for me to do differently. Also, if you want to be alerted to any of my videos, please hit that bell button to be alerted for any new videos that come up. But without further ado, thank you so much, guys, for watching. As always, take care, have fun, stay safe, and I'll see you guys at the next video. Peace out. Bye, guys.